I got it. Hey y'all. Welcome back. Where are we?
Washington, D.C.
Not in Washington. We are in Washington, D.C. Not in Washington.
That's what I just said.
Because somebody thought we were going to Washington.
No, you thought we were going to Washington.
No.
The two differences. You know.
If you say so. So y'all, we in Washington, D.C. And look at the...
What is that called?
This whole thing called the Memorial Mall. Memorial Mall. So we at the Memorial Mall, and we gonna show y'all first thing first here. Since you won't stop talking about it, show. Here, this right here. What's this thing called? Like, there's a name for that. I don't know, but this is the whole Memorial Mall. You don't know it either. Yeah. Okay. You looking it up right now? I see.
No, I'm not.
You're such a liar. So we had the World War II Memorial. He's looking it up. Yeah, I can't.
What is it called?
Exactly. We at the Memorial Mall. We were on the scooter. We had to go all the way down there to drop it off because this is a red zone and you can't park your scooter here. And out of rip off, I had to go all the way down there.
Well, this is at least the World War II Memorial.
I knew that already. I want you to tell me what this is.
Big giant stick.
What did you say?
The Washington D.C. big giant stick.
The Washington D.C. big giant stick.
Stick.
Stick? Oh, yeah. I thought you said dick. All right, guys. So we're gonna walk around and show y'all. Is that cool? Y'all wanna come with us? You say that's cool? You say that's cool, so that's cool. Come on, you guys, let's go. Come on, Bominos. Alright. Oh, look! Those are the things.
I know, we gotta go over there.
Cool. Go look.
Take a picture there, but
okay, come on. The Virgin Islands, Philippines. He's excited to go to Puerto Rico, like he's from Puerto Rico.
Yeah, my family's from Puerto Rico, okay?
Come on, Alaska. So lame. You blocking the whole thing. Stop.
I'm sorry.
Back up, you blocking the, there you go. Arizona, Oklahoma,
Russell Westbrook, I'm sorry, but yeah,
Wyoming, Washington, South Dakota,
I don't know,
Colorado,
Colorado.
Nevada,
whack.
Kansas, whack. Minnesota,
whack.
Wisconsin.
Whack. You wanna go inside now?
I don't think they have the same state on the inside. It's the same. Ooh, look who. Okay, Texas, we see you. Whack. Michigan. Missouri.
Whack.
Alabama.
Racist.
Mississippi.
Racist.
Louisiana, that's our tag.
Whack.
Tennessee. Vermont. Whack. Nobody knows Vermont. North Carolina.
Ooh,
baby.
Second home. Sorry.
Virginia. South Dakota. Nothing. Massachusetts.
Black. Oh. Black.
Georgia.
Georgia.
Pennsylvania.
Black.
All right. Can't read for nothing. Can't read for nothing. Look how beautiful this is. I want a picture right here. Oh, we're gonna finish the state later, y'all. Alright, we just finished the Atlantic. Now we're gonna go to the Pacific after this. Read this, babe. Come on. Here we mark
the price of freedom.
Oh, good job. We have to start little. We have to start with little sentences before we give them paragraphs.
Sure.
You should go home, Mark. You should go home, Mark. Oh, that's... No. I know, that's where we're going. All right, read that. Our debt to the... No, we didn't. The other one was different. We shall continue the states. Delaware. Jersey. Connecticut. Maryland. New Hampshire. You know I didn't know how to read that.
New Hampshire?
New Hampshire, there you go. New York.
Best state right here.
That's why you wanted to go out there? Okay. Rhode Island. Rhode Island. We could continue this and it would take a minute. Kentucky. Damn. Ohio. Indiana. Illinois. Maine. Arkansas. And Florida. No. Florida ain't whack. Okay. Sanchez, I came to see my sugar daddy.
Who?
My sugar daddy.
The one that's dead?
He might be dead, but the money ain't. Say less.
Specials out here.
Can't stand your ugly behind. You ain't gonna find him though. You ain't gonna find him.
Yeah, let me get arrested. Read it, what does it say?
Damn. Take a reading lesson from Sugar Daddy. When he's tired of your bullshit. What you doing?
Go talk to your sugar daddy. I'll be right here.
Get the freak out of here. Okay. Bye.
You got all the money, right?
You want me to take the money and come back to you?
Yeah.
Oh,
it's
wow.
Actually, really big in person.
Educate yourself, okay? Read this real quick. Go on a tour. We didn't even pay for it.
So, what are you gonna do? Say get out? Like, damn, you rude.
He'll be like, excuse me, sir. Did you pay for this tour?
No.
And? What you gonna do? Kick me out? We already outside.
Exactly. That's what I'm saying. That's the least they can do.
I think they're coming in. was recording and you know that.
No, I wasn't.
That's why I repeated the question.
Doesn't that gotta be paying attention? That's why you repeated the question. So you knew what I was gonna say, so you repeated the question.
But you need to learn how to keep it PG-13.
Well, you need to learn how to tell me that you're recording.
No, I don't.
So, I forgot to finish. Damn, cover yourself up. I'm gonna get in trouble. Wow, you would put the girl. Why her booty on your face? Thank you. So, forgot to end the vlog from Texas.
Washington,
hell no, D.C. From Washington, D.C. So I'm gonna end it now. Just came from the beach. And we're gonna go. Let's go. Ooh. Anyways, I didn't plan on vlogging this vacation. So that's why there's not a lot of vlog going on here.
Ew, I'm getting
fat,
bro.
See how chocolate I am?
Don't walk into that boat, you idiot.
I'm not going to, ass white. It's perfect. Perfect. Look at that. What are you talking about? Anyway, like I was saying, this vlog will end now. Thank you guys for watching. Y'all know what to do. Like, comment, subscribe. And I'll see y'all next time on my next video.